Hi, currently I'm at East Sikkim. This is 10,000 meters above sea level. So as you can see, there's a river running by. And the best part of this place is that this place is known as the land of the Yetis. Yetis, as we already know, is a mythological character which has attracted the tourists for several years. So the best part of this place is that it is a lovely place to be, and it's almost, I guess it's almost close to 5 degrees to 4 degrees centigrade, and you can see there's hill all around, and mountains, there's a valley and river running by, and actually this place is often blocked by landslides that takes place. Its landslides are quite frequent here, and chilling out here. I had to buy these gloves and this cap because I was not prepared for it. I should have asked it before coming here. And so actually we're going to Changu Lake, and